I think Cheeto knows too. You go watch that fight. It's like he literally, it wasn't a calf kick. It wasn't a good leg kick. I was pulling out and I've watched it. The slow-mo, his big toe literally like pushed a button. My peroneal nerve pushed a button and my foot just fell asleep. And then I blitzed forward and I went a step back. My foot just wasn't there. He got on top, elbowed me. It's a loss on the record. I didn't go in there and lose because his skills were better than me. I do not believe that.